A lot of Metro school kids are spending the day at the park enjoying their last day of summer before returning to school tomorrow. Now there are some new things they have to look forward to. I'm Erika Kurre, and I will have a live report on that tonight on Fox 17 News.